This is my generator box. I do have two fans that help cool the generator off. The exhaust is hooked to a 2-inch pipe, and that's vented outside of the garage. One fan here is located in the attic, and that blows in fresh air from the outside through this vent here. Vent hose goes right to the fan, and then a separate fan that's just like an attic fan that helps cool off the generator. So these working together ensure no heat buildup inside the box.